36% of Americans think World War III is on the horizon and could happen next year. I mean, we've got Ukraine going on right now, the Israeli things happening. You got Chinese and Russian planes going into American airspace, or at least near it. I'm sure we're doing the same thing over there. We just don't hear about it here. Anytime, something could just set something off, and we could be in a really bad situation. A lot of people think it's happening next year or in the coming years.